Today I'm going to show you how to do a loud fingerless whistle. I had to redo this video just because of I lost my old video from my old channel. So you start with making the sound F. Some people don't prefer to making that type of sound, but you should not really touch the upper lip. You should only hover between the under lip and the upper teeth. So you do like, and then the next part is the tongue, and you're gonna do a sound. So you practice those two, and then we practice that. You put those together, and then you're gonna make the sound, the whistle sound, and the sound actually created through underneath the lip, almost like you blow in the bottle. So you do like this. It's gonna get created underneath here. So you see, the tongue make the air go faster between the tongue and the teeth, and it's gonna go down underneath the lip. So the sound coming from the lip. Or you make the sound just straight from the mouth. And it also helps if you also make the under lip a little bit stiff. And you smile a little bit like a joker. That will also help to make the sound. Some people, when they practice longer, they don't need to do that. But it will help in the beginning, I think. So I will also actually put a few other channels in the description below. Because they can maybe help you teach in a different way. So you learn in another way. So try them out. And if you consistent to practice all the time, you will actually make it. But it can become a slightly habit, like a tick, like that. So maybe do it in a day, because you maybe gonna annoy your neighbors. Okay, bye bye. See you next video.